Hello, Star Watchers. Trace here. This week, we can see a horse and two planets in the eastern sky before sunrise. Hit the darkness around 4 a.m. any night this week and look east. You should see the bright dot of Saturn, and to its left is a square of the stars Skiat, Markab, Algenib, and Alpheratz. They form the body of the flying horse Pegasus. This is the Great Square. Pegasus was told to come from the blood spilt as Perseus decapitated Medusa, and later helped the hero Bellerophon defeat the monster Chimera. Needless to say, Pegasus has a pedigree all his own. Within the constellation Pegasus are several galaxies, and with binoculars, you can even spot M15, a globular cluster of gravitationally bound ball of stars. If you wait a bit closer to sunrise, you'll see red Mars before our closest star rises, the sun. Good job, Peggy, and keep looking up.